Digger in PA, and we're thrifting today at the Salvation Army in outside of Scranton, Pennsylvania. How much is that? Who rescued who?
$1.99.
Okay. You can put it there. All right. Go over that way. You were looking for things for resale? For ourselves? Never know what you'll find. Anything good? What is it? Doesn't say anything, does it?
No, it has like
holes. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, where's the holes?
Everywhere.
Oh my gosh, something ate at it. Or is that the style?
Probably the style.
I was gonna say, I think that's the style.
Yes, I think it is.
I think so too. That's bizarre looking like that.
Yeah, but it just comes back eventually. Yeah,
just. The white tags, yes. Looking more for long sleeve and short sleeve stuff. Hi there.
Hi. You're fine.
Do you need to get in? Okay. Back a little bit, right?
Yeah, dark blue from black.
Oh boy. That's usually the guys that have that problem. No long sleeve stuff? What is? Well, I'm trying to find some.
If you're a guy, would you wear this?
I don't know. I can't even see what that says. It's like,
let me see. Irish.
Yeah. What's it say on the inside? The,
I can't read it.
Okay.
Where do you want me to put it?
I'm not interested in it now.
There for now.
Lauren, want to look for fleece.
What?
Like the fleece type stuff. Oh. If you can see any of them. Cute.
You want to wear it, girl?
Nah. North Pocono, nah. That's really wrinkled. Real bad shape. Lauren, we're looking for stuff. Come on.
What's up, Grandma?
We're looking for fleece. You know, like the shirts and stuff.
I'll look at shorts
later. No, I'm looking for shorts. I'm looking for fleece.
Fleece.
Yeah. American Eagle.
Hey, Cheryl. Okay,
Champion, North Pocono. Don't have too much.
That guy scared me.
I'm gonna put that in there for now. You know what fleece are, aren't you?
I know.
Kind of like soft, real soft.
Well, yeah.
Is there anything down the that way?
That's pants.
That's pants down there?
With pajamas, big and tall. Okay. Yep.
And Mike down this way. Long sleeve shirts, pajama bottoms, underwear.
Would you like to get some underwear?
No, I'm good. I didn't know they were allowed to sell it, but here.
I ran over your foot.
Going down the short sleeves, suit tops, or whatever. There might be some in here.
What?
To the left. The fleece type stuff.
Sweatshirts.
Or sweatshirts. That's what I'm talking about, yeah.
Big white thing.
What does it say?
Nothing.
No.
Austin.
The other one has a lot more in the line of clothes. They're just...
What about New England Patriots football
player? What's the tag? Who's...
Lee Sport.
What kind of shape is it in overall? Any crackling or cracking on the...
No.
What's on the back? Nothing?
No.
Hold on 1 minute. The heck is on this? Look. That's different. Whole house. They don't have too many white tags. How much is it? $5.99?
$4.99.
Just put it in there for now. Old Navy. Illinois. Fighting what? Young, 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 young.
Two good staff.
Mush, can you get the little hand hole? What's this, Old Navy? I can't see the damn thing here. Pokemon. I like Pokemon. Man, the boat music has a lot to be desired here. LaSalle. Don't they have any white tag ones? I mean, good gracious.
Ew, look at these shoes, girl. You never wear these? It's gonna be my shoes for the dance.
I don't think so.
Grandma's
love them. What? Let's see what it says.
It's stuck.
What is that? What does that say? Hurricane.
Miami.
one. Here.
Good exercise.
Just check it over for me.
$4.99.
No, but I mean check it over, like make sure it's in good shape. I saw another one just now, an Eagles. Not American Eagles. Philadelphia Eagles. Oops, a daisy. Here's another.
$6.99.
Old Navy. You don't wear Old Navy, do you? All right, we're gonna got a few things down in here. Fluorescent green shoes. I'm gonna go this. Let's go this way first, and then go over women's clothes.
This way?
To the left in a minute.
Okay.
Interesting things. Going down to the knickknacks. There hasn't been too much here.
I like it.
Lately, in the line of things I'd be interested in. A little disappointing. Plastic, which I knew. Chicago. Owls. I said there's just not much. The Salvation Army a lot of times has a lack of really neat stuff. I don't know what that is. What is a an umbrella? Oh, it's one of those things. I thought it was one of the ones you put on your head.
No.
bunch of sherbet cups.
This one looks like made of toilet paper.
Hmm?
This one looks like made out of toilet paper.
Oh boy. What? Well, what would you say? How much is that one?
$2.99.
Here, put that in there. They're not old. Big frame. Heavy.
What?
Hmm? Let me turn this thing around, get down the other side. It's the plague. I like that back there. Look, the horse in the thing. Straight ahead.
I know. I see it.
They need to put some good stuff out.
Left.
Yeah.
Thank you.
in good shape. Pyrex. I think it's some kind of like the country, I can't think of, Americana or something. The housewares. Hmm? Probably. Wouldn't doubt it. Just about the end of the month. Little saucepan thing. Here, I have this.
What?
No good books? What are they? Down the DVDs, which they get a fair amount of them. It's funny because you see the same ones week after week. Yeah. Some toys, some stuffed animals, My Little Pony. Little kitty's clothes. All right, we'll be back. That's some of the stuff that we purchased or are going to today. That's some stuff of ours. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. You too.
Score? Okay. Shoes? The prom? Or not the prom, the
Homecoming.
Yep.
These things are not.
Okay. And shirts. And sports shirts. Not paying a little bit high, but pretty decent ones, some of them. All right. Very good. Oh, and that. Okay.
What's up?